I'm not the artist, they're gonna turn to a puppet. I've been myself in the darkness and I'm the same way in public. Guess I'm a target cause they aren't in charge of what they are stuck with. I wear my heart on my arm and I spill the guts on my stomach. All of a sudden I'm hunted cause they don't like what I said. But only dummies would choose to follow a wolf who is dead. Tear the flesh off of your bones and keep your ghost in my head. You looking just like a clown and I'm the bull in the pen. And the labels aren't able to get in touch when they call, cause I know all the A&Rs and I'm ignoring them all. Don't need a manager to help me, I keep blowing them off. And all the rappers who doubted me, I've been proving them wrong. They wanna give me a record deal to control me officially, cause as long as I ain't signed, I'll keep exposing the industry. And they know if I put my name on that line, it's a victory. Then they'll censor my message and try to rewrite my history. I don't need the publicity, I need all of my friends to know if I disappear tomorrow, it's because of them. They don't want you in power, they want you willing to spend all of your money on products so that they get their percent. But I'm a different breed of person, liquor seeping through the surface. Try and cut me in, I'll drink the blood, the stitches leak and bourbon, and my fans are all amazing. I officially deserve them. I'll effectively eliminate and burn or try to hurt them. This my element, the weapons and the skeletons.
What's going on, guys? DMN Punisher here, and back, whoa, with another vlog update kind of thing, I guess. Guess what I found in my box of old stuff? I found a whole stack of music that I wrote. Now, you guys know me. I love writing music. I love sharing my feelings and views and opinions in my music. And these songs, I don't know what they're about. The first one is called Forgive Me. And I'm going to upload these songs. Like, no doubt. I'm going to upload these songs. All of them. Like, I'm going to read through them all. All the titles to see what they're about, and I'm gonna, I guess they're rap, poetry kind of thing, I guess. I have a message, and, oh, by the way, I am playing Skyrim. I'm doing, as you can see, the rigmore of Bruma Quest. The reason why I'm doing that is because I want to get the feel of rigmore again, and then by the end of this month, around my birthday, the best birthday present ever, Rigmore of Cyrodiil, the reboot is coming out for Xbox One, and I think PlayStation 4, I don't know. I think it's only coming out for Xbox One, I have no clue. I was talking to the mod creator about when. They said either sometime this month is when it comes out. My birthday is in about 2.5 weeks. It might come out before or after that. And hopefully it does. I was literally, looking, getting ideas for what I should write for music, and then I saw this in my box, and then I saw all of this music that I wrote right here, but I never uploaded it. At least I don't think I never uploaded it. I'm actually gonna do that right now. After this video uploads, expect like 4 songs. Coming out today. I guess that's a reason for me to upload, is upload all that music. Like, it's a full stack, dude. It's a full stack. I'm gonna upload another reaction video today. Dying Light. I'm gonna be uploading episode 6 of Dying Light today. Don't worry about that. I'm actually gonna be uploading that in between, like, making the music and stuff like that. By the way, my music has no beats. I'm not gonna put no instrumentals in my music because I want you guys to hear my voice and not the instrumental. I want you guys to focus on what I'm saying and not the instrumental. That's the reason why I do a cappella, whatever however you guys do it. So I'm gonna be looking through this music, reading it, and then I'm gonna put it on the channel, because why not? And yeah. I'll be more music for you guys to relate to me, because I think I wrote all this music at a dark time. It even has my first and last name, not DMN Punisher or Awesome Dawson. It actually has my first and last name before the actual title of the name of the song or whatever you guys want to call it. But yeah, but I'm not going to be using my first and last name for that. I'm actually going to be using DMN Punisher and then the song title that I actually wrote down here. They might be a little corny. They might be a little crappy, but there's still music for you guys to relate to and talk about, I guess. In the future, when, like, after, like, maybe a year on the channel, later on in the future, I'm going to react to my own music, because why not, and gives me something to do, just in case I run out of ideas or something like that, which I probably never will, because, yeah. But, no doubt, I'm gonna upload this music after this video. I'm playing Skyrim while I'm doing it, because why not? And yeah, I might upload the Dying Light video before I start uploading this music, or making the music, because I want to get the bigger videos out of the way for the day. And yeah, and if you guys don't know, I make only one or two gaming videos a day. So yeah, and lately I've only been making one a day because it's hard work for me. And yeah, if you guys are wondering why I'm hyper, is because I drank two Monsters today, and I usually only drink one. I have another one in the fridge right now. I would drink that right now, but I'm actually shaking a little bit, as you guys can see. If I get too much caffeine, my anxiety goes through the roof. And with my ADHD, anxiety, and all this stuff that I mentally have wrong with me, yeah, it's not good. Not a good mix, but it's great for videos because a lot of people like the hyperness of people in the videos. That's why people like YouTubers like Jacksepticeye and all that, and all those YouTubers that are really hyper in their videos. And yeah. But yeah, anyway, guys, this is just an update of what's going to be going on and what I found, of course. But anyway, guys, if you guys want more vlogs like this daily or whatever, just let me know down in the comments or by smashing your like button on this video and other vlogs that I do. And all you guys got to do is like comment if you guys want more of a video on the latest video that I made. And if you guys want more of that video, all you got to do is comment, like the video, or watch it. I'll keep doing it. I'll say, hey, more views on that video, I'll do more of that, because people are liking it, because you wouldn't have watched it. And yeah, we're at 9 subscribers. Thank you for, I appreciate everything that you guys do for me, giving me almost 550 views in total on this channel. Thank you guys for all the love and support you've been giving me on the videos. I'm trying to give back by uploading every day. A lot of YouTubers upload videos like once or twice a week. Me, I upload like 4 or 5 videos a day, and that's quite a bit, I think. Just a little bit. I upload up to two or three a day on weekdays, but on weekends I upload like 4 or 5 a day. But today I'm going to be uploading like a lot of music, so get ready for that. I'm not going to be making no albums or any of that crap. I don't do any of that. I just want people to hear my story. My hair is really long. I'm sorry about that. I put it back so it wasn't in my face. My ugly face. And yeah. If you guys want to see like a room tour or whatever in my videos, just let me know. But yeah, anyway, guys, I will see you guys in the next video. DMN Punisher out. Oh, wait. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Peace.